Hello and welcome to the videos about the new Quint Power of the 4th generation. In this video I want to show you what makes a Quint Power preventive and how you can monitor your application securely with it. There is a bar graph on the front of the device. So just by looking on the Quint Power, you will get the load status of your application. Therefore, you do not necessarily need a measurement instrument. Furthermore, there are three signal contacts for comprehensive and preventive monitoring, but I will come back to this later. I want to show you one example now. Lots of applications are expanded over the time. So if you add additional loads to your application, the power supply needs to deliver more and more power. But if you exceed the limits of a standard power supply, it will lead to a breakdown and, in worst case, to a downtime of your production. In such a case, it will be necessary to replace the standard power supply with a more powerful device. But this should happen before the breakdown. The new Quint Power of the 4th generation has an adjustable threshold and gives you a pre-warning to prevent such a case. The default setting of the signal contact out 2 is to monitor the nominal power. So if you increase the output power and exceed the power due to the system expansion, then on the one hand, due to the static boost, the Quint Power will still securely supply your system. And on the other hand, the Quint Power will give you a pre-warning that your application has exceeded the limits of nominal power, and you should take this into account. And you can also set a different threshold, and there are much more opportunities to monitor your own system. The Quint Power has three signal contacts and a bar graph. Out 1 as a digital contact, out 2 can be used as a digital and also an analog contact, and last but not least, the relay contact. The bar graph is there to indicate the output power. You can monitor the output voltage to indicate whether connected loads are being supplied. You can monitor the output current to detect critical operating states in good time and take action before system downtime occurs. You can monitor output power to prevent system downtime due to overload. You can also monitor the operating hours of the power supply for planning the maintenance intervals. You can select an early warning of high temperature to prevent an event of any form of overtemperature. You can monitor the overvoltage protection to ensure that safety-related controllers are not supplied with an output voltage that exceeds 32 volts. And last but not least, you can also monitor the input voltage to store system states without any loss of data in the event of mains failure. And if you want to know more about the new Quint Power of the 4th generation, then watch my other videos regarding adaptable, powerful, robust.